असतो मा सद्गमय, तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमय, मृत्योर्मा अमृतं गमय।
Are substances whose smell vary depending on its whether it is mixed with the acidic or basic solutions. Okay, so here depending upon the acids and bases, the olfactory smell is changed here. Okay, so here based on this olfactory indicator, now we are going to perform an activity. For this, we need to take onions and knife and plastic bag and one clock. Okay, here we need to take cloth strips or cloth we need to take. So here take the onions and finely chop them with the help of knife and keep them on the plastic bag. Okay, here chopped onions we have to take in the plastic bag and tie up the end of the plastic bag. Sorry, here we have to keep the cotton cloth inside of the plastic bag with onions. Okay, and now we have to tie up the plastic bag and we have to keep this bag overnight in the refrigerator. Okay, now in the next morning we have to take the bag to out. Here we have to check the acid and base by using this olfactory indicators. Here we need to take one acid, for example HCl, and one of the base NaOH. Okay, now here we have to take the cotton cloth and make the cotton cloth as a two strips. Okay, now in one test tube we have to take HCl and in another test tube we have to take NaOH. Okay, and keep the cotton cloth in this HCl test tube and another cotton cloth strip in a NaOH solution. Right, now here we will observe the olfactory indicators, that means the acid base indicator, the by observing the smell. Here the acid will give the smell and the base is not give the smell. Here the cotton strip which is there in HCl solution, it will produce the smell. Okay, you can smell here, but in this NaOH the base will not give the smell. Okay, here we can observe the onion smell in HCl solution but will not observe the onion smell in NaOH solution, that is sodium hydroxide. So this is the acid and this is the base. So from this we can see that the olfactory indicators will give the smell in acids, they will not give the smell in the base. Okay, these olfactory indicators are used to indicate acid base. Okay, so these are used as acid base indicators. So for example, if you are taking clove oil, this is also olfactory indicator. Okay, so this clove oil also will give the smell in acid but we will not observe any smell in the base. If you are taking vanilla essence, that is also will give the smell in acid and there is no smell, means we will not observe any smell in the base. Okay, so this olfactory indicators change their smell depending upon the acid and base. Okay, this will give the smell in the acids but they will not give the smell in the base. Okay, this olfactory indicators are used to indicate acid base indicators, right?